football. You know, it's a great sport, and you know, you can take out all your aggression on the field, and anytime you step between the lines, you forget about anything else, and you just play the game.
Well, when I was a young child, I really didn't have a father figure in my life until my mom met my stepfather, so decided to sign me up for junior American football in Montclair, and I've been playing ever since, all the way to Oregon State.
Why do I choose to play football? It's a passion. So you choose to do things that you want to love, that you want to put all your effort into, and that you want to give your whole heart into. You don't want to do anything half-heartedly or anything, so that's why I choose to play football, because it's a passion and it's a love for the game.
I think if you play football, you have to be self-motivated. You've got to love what you do, and you take pride in just working hard and performing your best.
The ability to feel in control when I'm out on the field and feel like I can control everything out there as far as my performance and hopefully my teammates or co-workers or anyone I'm working out with is, you know, doing some drills or whatever and see the passion that I have. And mainly my own motive, I motivate myself.
Well, coming from my family, I'm the only one who plays football. Everyone else plays basketball. So I pretty much motivate myself. And just having dreams and goals is motivation. Pushing harder, making you research your goals. And the dedication that you put in is great.
Eating lots of chicken breasts and lots of vegetables and fruit. And I drink a lot of milk.
Eat a lot of protein and eat everything. Me, as an athlete, I'm specifically trying to gain weight. I'm about 215 right now, and I got about a month to get to 225, somehow. So I've been eating everything inside.
Just eating fruit, healthiness. Like, you can't eat anything bad. You just gotta stay away from fast food. Like, you know, you're a college student, you live it on that. That's how you check. You gotta eat right.
Favorite part of being on a sports team is just getting to know all the guys. Playing at Oregon State, we just became a close family. We all loved each other, we all hung out, and just having one big, huge family, and we all hung out together.
The feeling to know that, we accomplished something great. I mean, here at OSU, me wrapping up my last year, we just had an opportunity to go to the Rose Bowl. It would have been really great to be one of the first teams in about 75 years to go. And moments like that, you can only accomplish that with a team.
So I play for the fun, the thrill of the game.
Passion. Pure passion.
I'll play for the game.